one time my parents came to see me give a lecture at Stanford, and I felt really proud that, you know, their professor's son, they never went to college. They sat right in the front row, and then they fell asleep.